Hello guys, you know the drill. Welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to be reacting to HELLUVA Boss again. So, on the fourth or the fifth episode of this series of reacting to HELLUVA Boss, I said I was gonna make a video like after that, kind of. But I'm not going to. I'm going to make that after I finish the series, which Aussies. Which is the very last episode of season one, which is the end, and we will be reacting to season two once it's fully out. So, because season two only has two episodes so far, and I'm so gosh darn excited for it, because we're more than halfway done with this series already. So I will make the video on why I cannot HoloLive. No, it's VTube. Yet and go live with a VTube like anime character thingy is because I'll show you why I can't. So let's start. Be tuned for that video though. Read this. Read it. Read it. Did you read it? Good. None of these contents that you see in this video were made by me. None of them were.
Right there. This was the first sighting.
They are definitely from hell. They must use this dark magic to cross over into our world. And they seem to be killing specifically targeted people.
But oh, shoot. So they got footage of them?
They always attack at random. All over the country. There's no way to predict where they'll show up next.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
Well. That's convenient.
Yeah.
Shh, remember, we can't be seen.
Pardon my words, sir, but you're currently being the loudest.
I said shush your dick-sucking lips, Moxie.
Oh, jeez.
Luna, close it!
Wait, no!
Uh-oh. He just smacked her in the face with Moxie. You smell colors.
Back off, you tuxedo wearing fox!
Oh.
I'd like to see the suits and corporate corners loses now. That was pretty badass.
Super badass.
What are you doing sitting there? The boys are in trouble! Open it again!
Blitz was using a total of zero euphemisms, innuendos, or swears. That means it was serious. Means I don't open
no
it
swears.
Until...
Open the fucking portal now!
Oh my gosh, poor Luna. Ooh, nice axe. Human disguise.
They aren't here!
I like the axe. It's pretty sick.
It smells like they went this way. Come on. Let's find the dumbass twins.
That's a perfect name for those two.
Finally awake, huh, little fella? Your papa has been for a while now.
Look, shitbag, it takes a lot to keep me down, alright? I took a fuck ton of tranquilizers in the college I dropped out of. Also, I've been strapped nipple first to a car battery, so okay.
Tell us, demon scum, who do you work for? Satan?
How did you get to our world from the afterlife?
Why are you killing humans?
When did you show up here?
Okay, I'm gonna stop you right there, bitch. First of all, we just woke up from a very nasty shock, and I'm still feeling fucking woozy, so I'm gonna request you fetch us some coffee before we get into this. I mean, everyone gets coffee in shitty movies with scenes like this, am I right? I want some
That's
ice,
true.
Bitch, Mox.
I'll have a Neapolitan cappuccino, more cappa than chino. Make sure it's got no more than 4 ounces of milk. The beans won't have the right texture otherwise. And make sure they spell my name correctly on the cup. They always put Foxy or Roxy. I hate that. If you can't handle that, I'll have a venti traditional misto. Please use soy milk with 2 blonde shots, affogato and ristretto. I'd also love 3 vanilla pumps at the very bottom, then add the coffee after, then add...
Enough! We aren't getting his coffee!
Wow, I was getting massive douche chills just there, Mox. Congrats.
Good job, Moxie.
We are willing to resort to torture methods to get answers out of you nasty hell beasts. When you say tortured, you mean physical or psychological? Physical seems counterproductive. We would likely tell you anything if it meant an
Daddy leggy dummy. Well,
guy, huh? I'll quip out of you and we'll shut you up.
Oh, get kinky. You're vile demon kinks. I mean, that's what it sounded like back there, you sickos.
Please don't give them ideas, sir.
Why not? I know the shit you're into.
Stop! We're not getting kinky with you.
Calm down, one.
We're not getting kinky with you. Time.
His fat
mom
is dead.
Oh, that's sad.
Is where they ended up?
I think so. Fuck, this looks intense.
Just use your giant axe that you have. He spit coffee on him. Oh, take that, ho. Ooh, sick.
Help me.
Oh my gosh.
Damn, you're pretty agile for an old lady.
I'm like 5 years older than you.
Stop insulting my mother! She's dead!
He's still talking about his mom. That's so sad.
Don't worry, Mox. If we keep being obnoxious, they'll eventually slip up and we'll get a chance to get out. Let's just keep fucking with them until they get so frustrated they stop thinking clearly. It usually works.
No, and they have cameras on you.
So the demons want to play games, huh? Well, we could play games.
She'll be fine, Moxie. It would take a roided up hippo to take down that woman when she's upset.
We've never dealt with the human government before. She's in danger.
Do you ever honestly shut up about Millie? It's always, oh, how's Millie? I can't tonight. I'm hanging with Millie.
That's
I'm so
true.
Worried about Millie. And she's always 5 fucking feet away from you. It's pathetic.
That's true.
That was oddly personal.
Yeah, you're right. I don't know why the fuck I just let my guts spill like that.
Truth juice. Filling up the
Sir.
Room. What?
I knew it.
Well, your suit is tacky. Fuck, I'm sorry.
How fucking dare you? You have shitty taste in music. I'm sorry.
Shit taste? You said you liked that musical I recommended to you.
I lied. I left halfway through.
You said you loved it.
It was awful, Moxie.
I've done that a couple times. Wait, what? Oh, they're hallucinating. Wait, no, they're hallucinating.
Blitz?
Oh, it just got more cartoony.
God, this smells awful. What's that music? Is that you? Is this a prank? Because I swear to
say... It is no prank, bitch.
Hey! Why do you sound like that?
Because you, my precious little bitch boy...
Stop it,
are
sir!
...are tripping balls.
Oh, tripping balls.
No, what? How could this be? Tried acid shrooms or DMT, it's a bad trip.
Oh, another musical.
Of course, Blitz, this would be your fault.
My lungs are full of honesty. Would you promise me that you won't judge?
Yes, bitch.
Not trying to divulge too much, but I'm in too deep, so far.
They're dead. We accept your true feelings, so promise. Oh my god. To be true. The world is your anus, so peg it with honesty. I've been a jackass, it's true. Oh my god. But soon as we're back as ourselves, I will be a better friend than I was before. Wow, that actually worked. The works.
Do you remember what you said to me after my first day with the company?
Not really.
I remember. You told me I did a good job and that you were proud to work with me. I feel like you wanted to say something more judgmental, but you said that because I needed it, and it helped.
Look, I'm hard on you because I know what you're capable of, Mox. You care too much about what everyone thinks, except for me, because, you know, my opinion is correct, but just keep doing a good job, okay? You shoot and kill good, you escape things easy, you can be strategic and cold-blooded when you need to, and don't expect any more compliments, I'm maxed out.
Thank you.
You know my name.
Thanks, Blitz.
There they are. It took long enough.
Impressive work, Mills. How'd you get here all by yourself? Looney!
Get your asses out here before more fuckers show up!
Ooh, a fight scene. This looks sick. This looks awesome. They did a really good job on this. I would stick with the axe.
How about some water?
Sure. Thanks, Liz.
No problem, Milly Billy.
Milly Billy.
Want some quality time with Daddy?
Kick the crap out of him.
Boom. You're right. Why can't they see them? You're not. Wait, is it? Wait, who's doing that? Oh, it is! The four eyes. Yes. I forgot his name, but it's the owl guy. The prince. I think his name is Sterland. Something like that. Well, she's getting... Can't find the word. Possessed. That's the word. Dang. Yep, it's him. There he is. Yes, I knew it. I knew it. Oh, well, there you go.
Stolen. Well, hold on. How did Stolen. You know that we needed help?
I have my ways, darling.
Wait, but how? How? Stolus.
How the fuck did you get caught by humans? Are you little creatures not being careful up here? You know.
No.
Most don't believe the word of the demon-obsessed lunatics. They are seen as kooks.
Kooks.
Kooks. Such a silly word. Now, let us all return.
Yes, please. I'd like to get back to the correct hellhole as soon as possible.
Am I going to get any thank you for the rescue, Lindsay?
Well, I suppose you should. Want me to fuck your brains out tonight?
Very much so.
Of course.
All right, but you're keeping quiet or I'm using those bear traps.
Of course, why wouldn't they? Why wouldn't you just kill them?
So what now?
What now? We finally got the evidence we needed to be taken seriously. Nobody in corporate is ignoring this.
What a very awesome episode. Like, this was actually probably my favorite episode. There was so much fight action in it. It was freaking awesome. I loved this part. This part was freaking awesome. I love the fight scenes. The fight scenes are freaking awesome. But again, please go subscribe to Vivzipop. And let's try to get him to 8 million subscribers, please. It will help him a lot. So, that's it for me. Comment, like, and subscribe, or don't. I'll see you guys later. Bye.